dare to use hashtag wrecking crew truth to tell why you kicked him. I already explained why I didn't want to further work with Rekkles, no? I'm pretty sure I explained that in multiple interviews. We just didn't align. Our sense for League of Legends did not align together. That's why I did not want to continue with Rekkles. Is it true that I kicked him? No, that's not true. That's not true because if G2 would have wanted Rekkles, then I would just choose to leave, which makes sense.